Thanks for checking in with Means Total. Whether it's a Friday evening, and as the weekend unfolds, we're looking at a 50-50 split. Saturday turns out to be a sunny day. It'll be windy, with afternoon temperatures climbing into the 30s. We'll have some clouds mixing in during the afternoon hours. On the weather map tonight, you can see a frontal boundary pushing through. That's what will bring us the drier air here tomorrow. Winds gusting close to 25 miles per hour. And then our next system approaches for Sunday. And originally, this looked as though it might miss us, but continues to track closer and closer to the New England coastline. We've got to reintroduce the possibility of getting some snow, especially the coastal counties. I think in the end, that's how it's going to break down, meaning the closer you are to the coastline, the more likely you are to get a heavier snowfall. Doesn't happen tomorrow, but instead it happens on Sunday. Here you can pick it up nicely on the computer models. Saturday night, the clouds begin to show up, and here comes Sunday. Now, the track of the storm is critical, because if this track were to stay where it is now, then we'd get some light to maybe moderate snowfall amounts, a few inches along the coast. But it's not going to take much of a jog to the west, and suddenly all this moisture finds itself right along the coastline. So that's why we're concerned about what happens Sunday afternoon. For now, I think it will require a cleanup, and I do expect at least a few inches in Portland, probably lesser amounts as you get farther inland. As far as overnight lows tonight, we'll drop back to 27 in Portland, 21 in Bethel, and then high temperatures tomorrow. Most everybody climbing at least into the 30s. Here's a check of the next 8 days, another chance for light snow on Tuesday, and maybe yet another storm late next week.